See the termite lead running up the side of the brickwork here, coming from the ground, running up. And that's where the physical barrier is that Graham's so kindly pointing out. Cordon in this case, and you can see it breaches that, runs up, goes into the expansion joint, I believe. Graham's about to crack it open to see if there's any lives in it. And, yeah, did you? Doesn't look like it. See, they travel in the inside of the mud tube. Doesn't look like they're alive. Okay. Termites going, breaching a physical barrier.